passion, interest, and personal achievement. That is what you need to become a good coach.
Dan Kok Heng was born on July 31, 1953 in Selangor, Negeri Sembilan. He began playing basketball for the Negeri Sembilan State Club at the age of 16. By the age of 17, Dan Kok Heng got selected to play the starting five for the Malaysian national basketball team. In 1971, he has won his first gold medal that marks his success in basketball as a freshman playing in the SEAP Games, which later on known as the SEA Games. In 1974, Dan Kok Heng was awarded the most valuable player for the Agong's club in Penang, and he was nominated as well for the most promising athlete in Malam Anugerah Athlete Malaysia. By the age of 35, Dan Kok Heng have officially retired from playing basketball for the national team with 311 championship winning matches, 3 golds, 2 silvers and 2 bronze in the Southeast Asian Games, and 6 total streak of domination in gold medal championships playing for the Perak national team. However, Dan Kok Heng didn't just stop playing basketball after he retired. Instead, he have taken the game he loved a step further. In 1989, he graduated from University of Indiana in advanced level coaching course, along with his mentor, legend Sir Bobby Knight. He was hired straight away after he came back from the States by the Malaysian national basketball team as the assistant coach of the team, making him the first ever official coach that have an outstanding qualification for coaching basketball in Malaysia. Since Dan Kok Heng began to coach basketball in 1999, he has built the most dominant basketball program in the country, turning any team he touched into a winning team. With 5 national championship titles, 3 state championship titles, 15 district championship titles, and others that until this very day, still counting.
He's one of the coaches that regards basics very highly, and he really drills you during training in your basics and make sure they are firm and steady. And he's just a very good coach in terms of technically and physically, he mentally prepares you for the game.
He's different because he trains us very hard. Every single thing he expects is from the basic, and the basics makes the game, the playing style, everything improve, and so that we can be a better player. And I think also that every time when we do something wrong or when we train, we play, we have to obey and be disciplined and not doing something stupid that like wasting time or wasting energy.
Dan Gokhang built his dominant basketball program with his outstanding strategy in defenses, tough training, extreme capability in understanding young players, and as well his capability to drive any players to its full potential.
Dan training was very straight. It is very tough from others' training. Sometimes
you
always make fun with us. We actually enjoy it a lot.
Training with Coach Tan is not an easy thing, and all the training were very hard. And he's a very straight coach, and so there's no easy way in his team. And it's either you stay and adapt to it, or you just give up and move on.
One of his most successful teams that he has led was Catholic High School basketball team, with both of his sons participating in it. Catholic High School basketball team have won 5 district championships and 2 runner-ups in a short period of time from 2001 to 2007, with more than half of the team got selected to represent the state and a national, as well as both of his sons being selected.
I want my players not just to know about basketball, I want them to be respected by the society. Not respected by achievement, but to be a better person.
He taught us a lot. Manners, discipline, determination, and a lot of things that, like, for example, when we meet some other coaches, you told us every single time you see someone, you need a great sign. And this is a very simple thing that I remember. And what's special about him is that when we go for a training and for a basketball, he expects us to just play basketball, and then after that the rest of the time should be rest, and after that should study and all those kind of things. Never ask us to just play basketball and waste our time and just sports. I think this is very special.
I believe it's his passion for the game, and he never lets us quit, and his determination, he pushes us, and there's just this belief around the team that every team that plays for Coach Tan, I believe, has this belief that we will never lose under him.
Most inspired things is the determination. When we play under him, the determination of us will rise very high. When he's there, even if we are very tired, play for half of a quarter, but still can move on as long as he's there. So he's a symbol of the determination for us. And yeah, when he is there, we are very determined to want to win a game, no matter how worse is the scenario. Yeah, I think the best thing about the inspiration is the determination.
I think he's like a father, to be honest. Like, if you say, like, when you're studying, you sometimes you treat your teacher your, like say your favorite teacher, like a father, and you, when you play under a team, a coach is like your father. So you need to listen to him, and he is your father. He's your boss. He tells you what to do, and you need to obey. That's why I think he treats us as like, we have the same treatment. We think of him as father. He also treats us as a son. Never lack of care. Never lack of love and stuff. I think this is.